vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, every single day.
What is up, everybody?
Yeah.
How's it going? How is it going? So today is going to be a good one. You guys are in for a treat. This is going to be like the best Friday class ever. Who's stoked to be here? Who's stoked to be here? Lissa and I are going to show you how we've done what we've done and how you guys can get started doing the same, which is creating your own digital product business. Are we all here for the right reason? Are we all here for the right reason? Type me if you're here for that reason. We got 69 participants in the house. If that's not a sign, I don't know. Sexy event. We are going to get cracking here in just a sec. Hope you guys like the intro music. Wow, we're going to get rocking and rolling here. So let's do this. Wow. Hey, by the way, before we get started, Lissa, airplane mode?
Airplane mode. Everybody, let's put our phones on airplane mode.
Let's put this.
We can focus.
So next thing we need a, if you're in the audience here, you need a pencil or pen and notepad to take notes. You're going to be learning a lot here today. And if it just goes in one ear and out the other, it's kind of useless. So take some notes. Also, if you got some water to drink, take some water. Hydrated brain works a lot better. Okay. So let's get into this. Lissa, any final words before we start?
Oh, I'm just really, really excited to share because I have a story that I'm sharing today that I have never shared with anyone publicly. Only my super, super close friends know about this. So yeah, you included, Ted. But yeah, I'm excited to share this because this is something that it's like a very embarrassing thing, something that I regret, but I learned so much from it. And it's part of my story. It's actually part of why I went raw. And yeah, so it's a very, very, very special story I want to share with all of you guys. Who's excited?
Me.
I'm a little nervous to share it.
I was stoked last night. I was like, tomorrow I get to sit back and relax and listen to Lissa's story. It's a short story, but it's a sweet story. And it's very impactful. And it's going to give you a lot of insight into what's actually required to be successful. Okay, because we don't want to just blow a bunch of smoke up your ass and say, anyone can do this, because not everyone can do this. A certain type of person can create their own online business, a certain type of person. And we're going to find out today if you're that type of person. So let's get into it, shall we? Bada bing, bada boom. We're going to go full screen. Present. All right. So three, for all the people watching the replay, if there is a replay, we got to make it look semi-official here. So we'll get started in about 3, 2, 1. So loading all the slides down there. And, oh, by the way, if you have questions, put them in the Q&A box. Questions in the Q&A box. Guys, where do the questions go? I'll give you a hint. It's not the chat. Where do the questions go? Because you're going to have lots of questions. Q&A.
Ding, ding. Yay! Q&A. And we'll get to them at the end.
That's it. Okay, cool. And by the way, before we jump into this, where's everyone from? Post your city, post your country. where are you tuning in from? I'm in Vancouver, Canada.
I'm in Oregon, USA.
Portland, Oregon.
Woo, Portland.
Leslie, we got Aaron. Wow, Darlene.
Oregon. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Spain,
Florida,
Canada, Oklahoma.
Switzerland, oh Utah, God. Montreal.
Wow. Woo.
Los Angeles, Julie, Cali, New Hampshire. Okay, Daytona. Okay, okay. So next question is, type what kind of diet you're following right now. Is it vegan? Is it raw vegan? Is it high raw? Is it vegetarian, pescatarian? Vegan, 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 raw vegan, vegan, high raw vegan, vegan.
Vegan, plant-based, vegan, vegan.
High raw vegan, vegan.
Yeah, raw, raw, raw. Woo! 80% raw.
Like, yeah. It's almost like they eat just like us.
Right? Awesome. Look at the community here that we have, you guys.
Yeah, this is a community.
Community that we have.
Vegetarian, alkaline, plant-based. Awesome. Super high raw. Okay, cool. Let's get into it. You guys are all, we could all come to each other's house and eat food. That's great. I love that. 3, 2, 1, action. All right, everybody, welcome to this class today entitled How to Turn Your Passion for Veganism into a $10,000 a month or more at-home business. Now, we're not here to waste anyone's time today, so let's make sure you're here for the right reason. Do you want to make, on average, $10,000 a month within the next, say, 3 months? Yes or no? Post in the chat. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, good. We're all here for the same reason. Great. Hi, my name is Ted Carr.
And I am Lissa Maris.
And we've been earning a full-time income over the past 3 years from the comfort of our home just by packaging up what we know and offering it online. Like, if you think about it, we're turning nothing into something and you can do the same, which is really, that's why we're so excited. We're literally taking an idea that you have and putting it out there and making money from it. Super dope. So we've personally done over 800 grand in online sales so far. And this screenshot's actually a little bit old. It's from like the end of November. So we've done much more than 800 grand now, but we're showing you this not to brag, but we're showing you this to say that, hey, we know what we're talking about. We've done a good amount of sales, close to $1 million now in sales. We'll probably hit over $1 million in sales by the end of 2021. Okay. And we did this in the raw food niche primarily, but this works for any niche. It does not need to be health related at all. And the way we got started, by watching videos just like the one you're watching right now, right? Like, how else do you get started? Like, you have to start here. You have to learn how it's done. You have to see how other people have done it. You have to be watching videos like the one you're watching right now in order to know how the heck that's possible. Now, the most profitable thing Lissa and I have ever sold, because we've offered many different things. We've done retreats, and we've done ebooks, and we've done coaching, like one-on-one private coaching and all that stuff. But the most profitable thing we've ever offered is premium coaching programs. And that's what we're going to share with you here today, how to create your own premium coaching program. Type a 2 in the chat if you want to create your own premium coaching program here today.
2.
And we'll explain what that means here too. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Cool. Yeah. So everyone's here for premium coaching programs. A premium coaching program, in case you're wondering, it's an online membership site really that consists of pre-recorded videos like course curriculum, plus some live one-on-one group coaching. Now, one-on-one group coaching, what does that mean? That's like an oxymoron, right? Well, one-on-one group coaching, it's where you get on Zoom, and when someone asks a question, you address them one at a time. So you're working one-on-one with people, but in a group setting. So Lissa asked me a question. I spend a good maybe 5 to 10 minutes answering her question, and then we move on to the next person. And they're small group coaching programs. Not, you don't have like 100 people in the room. You have maybe 5 or 10 people in each call.
And that way everyone gets to learn from each other too.
Yes, it's so much better. Like I tune into these sessions and I don't even have a question to ask. I just sit there and learn from other people's questions. So very, very valuable. So now stop before you're thinking, oh, I don't know if this is for me. I don't know if I can do this. I don't even know if this class is worth my time. Well, let's find out, is this class today worth your time? Well, just answer this question. Is being rich for the rest of your life worth, I don't know why I said 25 minutes. That's an old slide. I apologize. It's going to be more than 25 minutes. Is being rich for the rest of your life worth the next 55 minutes of your time? Yes or no? This is 55. Yes? What if it was like 2 hours and 55 minutes? It'd probably still be worth your time, right? Well, thankfully, we're going to condense this down to less than an hour here today for you. So let's get rolling. But again, because being rich, it's not natural. Like, you have to learn how to do this. If you go out in nature and you're just born in nature all by yourself, like, you're not going to be rich. You're not going to have a bunch of money. You have to go learn how to make sales and make offers and especially do it online. So this is not natural. It's something that's a learned thing. We're not born natural salespeople. We're not born rich. You have to learn how to make offers and learn how to create this stuff, right? So Over the last 12 months alone, I've been able to make over 370 grand. And this is just from Stripe. And again, I'm not saying this to brag. There's, people have way more better things to brag about, like how good looking their body is or how epic their family is. Like, there's more important things in life than money, but nothing takes the place of money. Nothing takes the place of money in life. And so I'm showing you this to show that, hey, I know what I'm talking about. Listen, I both know what we're talking about. We've done it. We've hit the numbers. Now, that's over 30 grand a month from applying what I'm teaching you here today. If you take what I teach you here today and apply it, you can be doing 30 grand a month as well. Now, today's class is for you specifically if you're a regular everyday vegan who's working a 9-to-5 right now and you want to go online to make at least $10,000 a month. Type a 1 in the chat if that's you. Or type a 2 in the chat if you're already making some income online, but you're working way too hard and you're just not thinking that, hey, I'm just not making enough to feel financially confident. Type a 2 if that's you. And type a 3 if you're just starting out, but you're really struggling to get clear on what it is that you want to offer, but you are willing to put in the work and you are willing to put in the focus to make it happen. Type a 3 if that's you. What kind of numbers we got? We got 3, we got 1s, we got 2s.
1s.
Everything ranging from 1 to 3. Cool. So in today's mini class, we're going to show you how you can start making 10 grand a month by packaging up what you know and offering it in the most non-salesy way and enjoyable way possible, using a beginner-friendly approach called the freebie funnel method. Super cool technique. This is what it looks like. We'll explain more in depth how it works in subsequent slides. So you can make a full-time income from home/quarantine. You don't have to go to an office job anymore. You can do this from home now if you want and if you can put this into practice. But to do that, we need your permission to share with you the 3 secrets that we wish someone had taught us on day one. Do we have your permission to share with you these 3 secrets?
Would you like us to share?
Yeah, okay.
Wait.
Cool. As you'll find out, this is not rocket science. It's not rocket science, but not knowing it completely like disables you from knowing how to do it. So here they are. The first one is how to know if you should even become a coach in the first place. Second one, and the first reason we do this is to make sure that like you're not wasting your time. Make sure that you are designed to be a good coach in the first place. Second, how to create your course in one day and why it doesn't take months or years to create a course. And third, how to sell your course with no following, how to get started selling your course without a following. Okay. So if you stay to the end and you DM me on Instagram with a special word, they'll give you at the end. I'm not only going to give you this entrepreneur checklist and cheat sheet guide. I'm also going to give you, Lissa, what are we giving them?
Yeah, we've got a little goodie bag full of stuff. There's a 31-day content calendar in there. There is my very first ebook, The 52 to a New You, and you have an audiobook in there too.
Yeah, and you're getting this checklist and cheat sheet guide.
Checklist. So stay to the end to get the word and then DM Ted on Instagram to get that goodie bag.
Now, guys, post in the chat right now, how would your life actually look like right now if you were making 10 grand a month from home? What would be different? What would actually be different?
Imagine, guys.
Would you not have stress? You're saying freedom. I could nap more. Yes, you could definitely nap more. More durian. That's the answer we're looking for. That's the secret answer. More durian. More durian. I would quit my job. Yeah, if you're doing 10K a month, you probably would quit your job.
Yelena, leave the country.
Yeah, leave the country. So guys, if life would be so much better, why don't they teach this in school? Well, I asked my millionaire friend Nico this last February, almost a year ago now today. I met Nico. He's going on stage to get his $1 million award. And he says, bro, because the education industry, it's just a business that depends on you going into more schooling for their income. It's an age old industry before the internet even came out. They had schools, right? And so what are schools actually charging you for 5 years of tuition? Well, you see Stanford, Princeton, Harvard, Cornell, Duke, on average, charging about $180,000 a year on average. Okay, that's just for 5 years of just tuition. That's not living expenses. That's not medical. That's just purely tuition. So the old way is brick and mortar education. I say it's the old way because the internet really has completely disrupted that industry. And the new way, if you haven't caught on yet, it's with premium coaching courses and coaching programs. This is the new way. This is how people are learning. This is how people are earning a full-time income. What are courses selling for and premium coaching programs selling for? About $2,000 to $10,000. That's the industry average range. Okay. Now, do you see the difference here? One of them on the left is you got to pay for 5 years, on average, 180 grand for 5 years of your time as well, to learn something to then go and work a job. Yes or no? Do you want that? Type in the chat. Do you want to spend 180 grand? For 5 years every time to then go and work a job. to then, by the way, industry average salary after that is $60,000 a year. Mm-hmm. 60 grand a year is industry average salary after 5 years of that. Or type of yes or no, do you want to be on the right? Do you want to learn everything you need to know in just 3 to 6 months, pay 2 to 10 grand, and be able to make 10 grand a month within your first 3 to 6 months? Yes, right? That makes so much more sense. So there's a big difference here, and it's not being taught in school. It's not being taught in mainstream. We're teaching that here today. So this class is going to show you how to make a full-time income online without years of insane tuition fees and years of education, okay? So that you can actually graduate within just a couple months knowing how to make that 10 grand a month. That means you're on track for $120,000 a year salary in your first 3 to 6 months without spending 5 years of education, okay? And you don't need to go into school debt. You don't need to spend 4+ years of your life learning how to work for somebody else. This allows you to work for yourself. Like Lissa's doing on a couch. Lissa, what percentage of your work do you do on that couch right now you're sitting on?
All of my work. Well, not all of it, because sometimes I'll go out to the lake and do my work at the lake, or maybe we'll go on a road trip and I'll do my work on the road trip. I still work, but it's on my terms.
It's on your terms. It's if and where you want. Mm-hmm. If and where and how you want.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't have to do this webinar with me today. You're like, oh, I want to, right? So if you want, it's how you want. This is the boss lifestyle. Type a boss in the chat if you want to live the boss kind of lifestyle where you set the terms. All caps. Boss in all caps if you want that boss lifestyle.
Boss.
Yeah. So disclaimer, this is not a get rich quick scheme. This is definitely not a quick rich scheme. This, you're not going to make 120 grand a year right away. This takes time. This takes work. This takes focus. And not, like you said, not everyone's cut out for this. That's why in this webinar today, we're going to be weeding people out from the first secret, finding out if this is actually for you or not. And our results aren't typical. We have to say this. By no means are our results typical. Majority of the people who sign up for any program of any kind online, whether it's for health or fitness or relationships or wealth or whatever, dog training, majority of people don't even open the freaking program. Okay, so our results are not typical. It's not income claims here, but and we're not showing you what we're going to show you to brag, of course, like we said. But you've got to see this because in 2017, what's that, 4 years ago now almost, I made $1,500 in a single day selling a 30-day raw food challenge program. A year later, almost 100 grand in a freaking year, right? In 1 year, bang. Following year, 126 grand. So that's just 3 years right there, 2017, 2018, 2019. If I was to go to college during that time, I would be getting more and more and more in debt. Here, I'm making more and more and more money. And then again, in the last 12 months, 373 grand, just in 12 months alone from applying what you're learning here today. Okay, so cannot be compared with college and university. Cannot be compared with a 9-to-5 job. How the heck did I do that? Well, we're going to show you here today, but it's with premium coaching programs. My goal for you working with us today is we want you making 10 grand a month at the minimum, offering your own premium coaching programs. Is that okay with you? You guys have already said yes 100 times, so I'm going to assume it's okay with you going forward. You might be wondering, who the heck am I? You probably already know Lissa's. Lissa will tell you her story in just a sec, but if you're wondering who the fook is that guy, who am I? And how is he going to help me earn 10 grand a month from home? Well, a lot of people know me on Instagram as Fruitarian. And I did a poll, I asked people why they follow me. And they follow me for the raw food help, the raw food advice, the raw food tips and tricks. You know, they're saying raw food, veganism, raw food tips and tricks for diet, veganism, positivity, vegan goodness, right? That's why they're following me. And so I'm just your average dude who fell in love with raw foods, kept watching videos like this one long enough to figure out how do I actually take my passion for raw foods and turn it into a full-time income? Because no one's teaching that. There's no book on it. I should write a book on it. But there's classes in other industries. So I'd look outside of the vegan industry to find out what I'm teaching you here today. And I'm bringing it back to the vegan industry to be like, yo, this is how it works. When I finally had enough with not taking any action at all, not making any money, I went all in. And when I first got started, I spent a full day focusing on creating an entire month's worth of content for creating my first course. I'd spent the next day fully focused on writing all the emails for it. I spent the next day fully focused on creating all the funnels for it. I spent the next week fully just focusing on just marketing that damn thing. I spent the next week fully focused on creating the slides for the free class. And with my very first webinar, guys, this was going back like maybe 2.5 years now, with my very first month, with my very first webinar, applying what I'm teaching here today, following the step-by-step plan I created for myself, I went on to make $18,358. Very first month, this is again a couple years ago now. The following month, 25 grand, over 25 grand with a freaking webinar, okay? Now, I've also helped hundreds of vegan entrepreneurs launch their coaching programs as well. Here's just a few quick ones. Here's Daniel. We got Angelica. We got Amy. We got Brett. We got Sheila. We got Yelena. Yelena's in the house. What's up, Yelena? We got Charlie. Charlie is, man. Who wants to get ripped like Charlie? He'll show you how. Right? So he's got a course. Lexi's got a course. Mig's creating a program too. Mig joined us. He's actually in the chat right now. Mig, what's up? Mig joined us. Lisa, you want to tell Mig's story?
Yeah, Mig joined with 160 followers, and he's now, Mig, where are you at today? Because I know the screenshot's older, but 11.5 thousand followers. Like
in just like 3-4 months. Yeah.
12K now.
So nuts. So
just guys, what we teach you in the academy.
This, you build the audience and you just give them something, give them what they want. Build the audience, give them what they want. Build the audience, give them what they want. You just repeat that cycle. Karen Ramsey, same thing. Builds the audience, makes an offer. Okay. Now, we personally did this in the vegan niche, but you can do this in any niche that you feel a part of right now. Now, despite having cracked the code, I've done a lot of things wrong, and I want to make sure you guys avoid these things, right? I've used WordPress to try and build a website. I've used Squarespace, huge disaster. I've used Wix, total disaster. Shopify, stay away. ConvertKit, disaster. Lead pages, disaster. I even hired programmers to build my websites for me. That was the ultimate mistake. I tried making big money selling low-ticket ebooks. I tried making big money selling one-on-one coaching. I tried making big money selling affiliate offers. That stuff didn't really work that well. But the thing that worked the best thing I ever did is I started using the freebie funnel method, which again, we're going to teach you about in just a second in this webinar, and offering premium coaching programs with the freebie funnel method. Okay? So if you want to understand two things, number one, you got to use the freebie funnel method, and you've got to offer premium coaching programs. Working with clients and students I actually vibe with, okay? So you want to work with people you vibe with, right? You don't want to be selling crap to people that you don't even like. You want to work with people you vibe with. And like Lissa, I only work with Lissa because I vibe with her. She lets me do all the talking. Just kidding. Just kidding. Here's how Lissa got started. I'll let her take the stage on. That's a bit about me. Here's how Lissa got started.
Lissa, all right, guys.
Lissa, can you control the screen or no?
I can't, but that's okay. I'm following along.
You can't control the screen. You can't like skip slides.
Nope.
What if I make you a host?
No, because it's off your computer.
What if you do? Oh, can you click request screen control?
Sure.
Like request remote control.
There isn't an option.
Sacré bleu.
It's okay if you follow along with me.
Okay.
Okay. Cool.
Let's go. Here we go. So here's how let's get started. 3, 2, 1, action.
All right. So this is the story that I really wanted to share with you guys. It's very, very personal, embarrassing and intense situation that I went through a couple years ago. So sharing it for the very first time.
Oh yeah. And by the way, this is going to provide context for what we're sharing. Because if we just give you the three secrets without context, you won't really be able to understand how they fit into life. Okay. So this story is really important. It lays the groundwork, lays the foundation for the framework that's to come. So check it out.
All right. So before I ever thought of building an online business, I wasn't vegan. This is me before I was vegan. And I had two jobs. I was working full time at a natural health store. I was the shipping receiving coordinator, and I put the stickers on the bottles, and I did full time photography after work. So basically 9 to 5 there, and then 5 till 2 in the morning after. So it was very, very overworked. I was addicted to junk food, alcohol, and gambling. And when I say gambling, it was stock market gambling.
That's actually a picture of Lissa, by the way.
Yeah, that's me. On my 33rd birthday, I believe, was enjoying a not so great option for my birthday. But I was trying to somehow make money at something. As I was working those two jobs, and it was just like a lot of work. So I could finally find the time to actually live instead of working all the time. My partner at the time was making a little money trading currencies, foreign currencies, on the Forex market, and encouraged me to start trading because we had already been trading the stock market. So we got into foreign exchange. And since I wanted to get out of my jobs and impress my partner by showing him I could do it on my own, I started trading gold futures and other currencies on the Forex market. After a couple of years of trading regularly here and there, I discovered a pattern in gold trading. I noticed that if gold went up because of the morning news at 8 a.m., it would go down at 11 a.m. And if it went down because of the news at 8 a.m., it would go up at 11 a.m. This pattern was consistent, and it felt like it was my little secret. I had this little secret. So I started to invest more and more into it, and I started over trading. I was so confident that I was secretly over trading. I was putting way too much money into these trades. Even though they were working, I was over trading and over leveraging. Every day I would over leverage my account and I would make a lot of money. I was just doing photography because I wanted to, not because I needed the money. Then one day I had placed my over leveraged trade at the same time that I always did. And a piece of news, oh my gosh, the news can obliterate your account if you're caught in news. And a piece of news was released, and my account went from a couple $1,000s to over $60,000 within like an hour or two.
Guys, how excited would you be if your account went from $2,000 to $60,000? That'd be amazing.
I was shaking watching this happen. And I was at work at the time. I was at the natural health store. So I was like trying to work, and I'm all excited because I'm like, there's like $60,000 in my account. I was in complete shock. And all of a sudden, all of my dreams were coming true. Deep, deep, deep down inside, I wanted to secretly buy my partner this vintage vehicle that he wanted as proof that I was worthy. So that was kind of like the whole basis surrounding it. I wanted to be good enough. So trading in secret, I would be able to buy him this car. And then I would be able to buy a nicer camera for my photography. I could pay off all the debt that I was already in. And I could finally go to nutrition school, something that I had always wanted to do. I could take a stress-free vacation. I could do it all. The dreams were just like, whew, I couldn't believe it. I almost closed my account though that day and walked away.
How come? Oh, because you got rich.
Yeah, because I got rich. I was like, I'm done. Like, I could take this money and just leave. But the toxic gambler inside me convinced me that I could make even more. Now that I was at 60K, I had all this leverage. I could make like hundreds and thousands and millions of dollars, right? Excited trader syndrome. So instead of pulling out the cash and closing my account, I let greed get the best of me. And I was at work, as I mentioned at the time, and the buzzer at the back had buzzed. So that meant I had to leave my room, my office, and go and help unload an order off the truck. So I had to go, and I left the trade in, which was like that moment I regret so bad, because when I returned to my computer, gold had snapped back hard and my account had the dreaded margin call, which is where they'll automatically close your account if you go to zero because they don't want you owing money. So it's called a margin call. And I lost everything. 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 It was gone. And right before my eyes, all my dreams evaporated. And I was in complete shock that this had happened. And I'm at work. I'm trying to work. I'm trying to keep composed. I'm like on the verge of tears and like trying to talk to my coworkers and like deal with the stuff. I just couldn't. I was always taught that right after a loss, you stop trading so that you can recover mentally. It was intense, but I didn't. I wanted it all back. And I was in shock. So not thinking straight, I started throwing money from my emergency savings account at it. And so I could fund this desperate situation to get everything back. And because I couldn't predict the volatility right after news, you should not be trading at all. Like, it's just going up and down and it has no rhyme or reason. And I lost that money too.
All the savings gone.
Yeah. And I couldn't accept reality. This is a great meme for this. These are common reasons for overtrading. We feel overexcitement, so we keep trading and we lose money. We're bored. We trade out of boredom because there's no trade. So you just get into a trade just to be in a trade. I was in the vengeance phase right now. I wanted it back. I didn't want to accept reality. I knew I had a pattern. So I was like, I'm going to throw more money at this because I know it works, because it had been working.
I'm feeling sick to my stomach just listening to this.
I know, I'm feeling sick to my stomach too, just telling this, like reliving it. It's like I'm shaking here. So I grabbed my Visa and my line of credit and I threw any debt that I could at it because, like I said, I knew I had a pattern. I knew I had something good and I believed that I could get back to it. So this time I was spending money that I didn't have. And after losing all of that as well, on an extremely volatile day, I was on the brink of self-destruction. I didn't contemplate suicide, but I know why people do it at these moments. Because
I'm just gonna leave this picture up for a while. Let that sink in. Like, that's how you're feeling.
Yeah. So this, you guys, like when you see my before pictures on social media, some of those were from this time.
You know why.
Now, yeah. And it was the most difficult thing that I've ever been through. Something may force me into closing my account for good. I was like, I'm done with this. I vowed to never trade again. And I have not traded since that day. Because now not only had I lost around $66,000 in profit, but I was now $45,000 in debt. This was debt that I had plus my overtrading. I was overleveraged. I had no money. I was like, this is what gambling does. This is where that emotional roller coaster goes when you're trading. Because of this loss, I no longer cared about my life. And I started to binge eat on junk food. And I quickly gained a weight up to almost 200 pounds.
What's that on your arm?
Oh, it was like a step tracker.
Okay.
Kind of thing. Yeah. I was like, at this point in my life, I had heart flutters in the middle of the night. I had a lump in my breast that I never talk about because it was never diagnosed or anything. I had headaches. I had pre-diabetes symptoms, like all of them. And I had extreme joint pain at 33 years old. Oh, it's hard to say the story. It's like so intense. Oh my God. Whew. So one night my symptoms were just way too much. I woke up with heart flutters in the middle of the night for like the millionth night in a row. And I felt like I was actually having a heart attack, but because I was drinking energy drinks every day and eating junk food, I was so stressed out working two jobs and now $45,000 in debt with no way to make more money. So I decided I needed to do something about my diet, because I just didn't want to feel like this anymore. So I went 100% raw overnight. Wow. After having tried to go raw for 10 years. I also decided to quit my day job and do my photography full time. It was just, I was stressed to the max and I needed to do something for myself. And over the next 14 months, I lost 70 pounds.
Wow. And look at that before and after.
Yeah, crazy, right? Just like even now, like looking at those after telling the story and knowing what that girl, like some people will tell me whenever I post these, they're like, why were you so sad in the before picture? And I'm like, because I was. Like there, I wasn't faking that. I wasn't looking sad because I was overweight. I was looking sad because I literally hated my life. Yeah, so I started helping people on Facebook. So after I'd lost all the weight, I was in the Facebook groups, I was answering questions, I was sharing my story, and I was helping people get results in the Facebook groups. And I was feeling amazing helping people this way. This was my calling. This is what I wanted to be doing. But my finances were still an absolute complete mess.
Type a five right now if you can relate with this. Like, you've been through some shit. You've now discovered like a vegan diet, a raw vegan diet, and you're helping people. You're like, this is amazing. This is my calling, but I don't know how to turn it into a passion. That's what we're going to help you with here today. So powerful. This is figured it out. I figured it out. We're going to share it with you step by step.
Yes. Oh, so the interest alone on my debt was hard to pay every month. I had to do like 3 photo shoots every month just to cover the interest on my debt, let alone my food and bills and all that. Stressed that I would be in debt for the rest of my life. I was living paycheck to paycheck, and the people in the Facebook group were asking me if I had a book for sale. But I didn't think anyone would buy from me. I was like, okay, well, I could make something, but I didn't think anyone would buy from me. But the more they asked, the more I felt inclined to make something for them. I was like, okay, maybe I could do this. And since I desperately wanted to work from home and, you know, stop doing as much photography, I wanted to do something that I loved. And I'm passionate about photography, but it was draining me because I was doing it for bills and not doing it for love anymore, which is like the most devastating thing. I wanted to do something I loved because I loved it and to pay off the debt that I got myself into. I made a vow to do whatever it takes to create a small ebook to test the waters, to see how it went. After 1 week of writing, after New Year's Eve, I wrote my first ebook, 52 to a New You, Robbie and Trent.
Look at that. And for anyone who is currently overweight, they can like commit to creating something like this. Even if they're currently overweight, they can say, hey, I'm going to lose whatever, 50 pounds in the next 2 months or whatever it takes to have a crazy before and after picture, and then sell a program teaching other people how to do the same.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. And this book, you guys, is in the goodie bag. If you stay to the end you get the special word to text Ted, you'll get this book in there. So I sold about 100 copies or so in the first week for $5 each. And it felt so good to have a mini victory after all of that. But the money disappeared pretty quickly because it all went to paying bills. And I wasn't selling many more after because my organic buyers had dried up. I only had about $250 left. I was in a panic. And to make matters worse, my photography business was in its slowest time of the year. So right after Christmas, New Year's, it was like bone dry. I was like, no photo shoots. Plus it's the dead of winter in Canada. So we weren't doing any shoots outside. So there was like no work for me at all. I had all this free time and I was feeling like a failure because now my bills were piling up. I had no photography shoots. I had this $250 left, but I didn't know where to put it because I was like, it's just going to disappear. And close to begging for my old job back because I had quit for self-care purposes, I was tempted to go back and beg. I was editing some of my photos of my food one day for some social media posts, and damn, I sure make my food look good. So then it hit me. I was like, if a $5 book sold good for me, what if I actually gave my followers what they were asking for in the groups? They wanted a meal plan. Everybody was like, I need a meal plan. I need a meal plan. What should I do? I don't want a recipe book. I want a meal plan. So I was like, what if I made a meal plan full of mouthwatering meals? And I had nothing left to lose. I wasn't doing any photo shoots. I wasn't doing anything. So I was like, well, it was either this or go back to putting stickers on bottles at the health food store, spending all my time there. So I just had to do it. So I planned out some recipes. And then I went to the grocery store and I spent my last $250 on food to create and photograph all of the recipes for the book. I closed the windows, locked the doors, and got to work. I worked nonstop.
Okay. This is my favorite part because this is where like, you know, you're just focused. You're in your zone. You're in your flow state, right? How many people in the crowd right now feel like you just need to do it? You just need to get to work. You need to sit down and get shit done. Type of me if that's you. I mean, you kind of know what you got to do. You just got to sit down and actually do it. Maybe if you had some guidance, it would help a lot too. But if you just knew exactly what to do and what worked, all you had to do was sit down and actually do it. You could do it. Everybody, look, everybody, because this is the key to success. Just sit down and you do it.
Yeah, and it worked. It worked over the course of a weekend. It was a 4-day weekend, but I finished the entire recipe book. I photographed all the photos. I typed everything up. I used InDesign to do it. And it went on to become my bestseller at the time. I was so happy with the success of my book. I then also learned how to help more people with my social media finding new people to connect with and to help and engage with. And one of them even married me. So because I had written that book, I met the love of my life, Nate, because he bought my book. He bought the book that I made in my time of the depths of despair.
Because we can't make this shit up. We can't make this shit up.
True story, hashtag, right?
So good.
So yeah, and we ended up getting married at the Woodstock Fruit Festival last year. So
wow,
changed my life. And I went on to create 5 more recipe books over the next 5 years. And this has brought me to hitting consistently over $10,000 a month, every month from this. So every month for this last year, I've been making over $10,000 a month.
Sometimes a hell of a lot more than 10 grand. You just,
way more.
She's being humble, guys. She's not telling you the truth.
This is just off the ebooks alone.
Ebooks alone.
Courses, the YouTube, my print versions. It doesn't count any of that. So yeah. And now I have been raw vegan for over 6 years, healing from the damages that I caused myself health-wise and financially. So this is the before and after through the years of my raw vegan journey.
Oh, also, if you guys don't have before and afters, you can always just eat what the standard North American people eat, and you can create a before and after by getting to the state that Liz is at, top left. Just binge and eat crap and hate your life for 6 months. Get to a state like that. And then create a program, follow it, and lose the weight and get healthy again and sell that.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah. No one's interested. It's like once you feel good, you don't want to go back, right? So I teamed up with Ted, and now I wanted to start teaching others how to do the same thing that I do along with Ted, because he's got so much knowledge, and we just make, like he said, we jive together. We make a great team. So yeah. Imagine how your life would be right now if you were making $10,000 a month from home.
So a lot of people don't really imagine that often enough. And that's why we want to ask you multiple times, because a lot of people think, oh, if I was to do ebooks like List Online or courses like TED Online and coaching online, maybe I could like get like an extra couple grand a month. Look, we're not interested in helping you make a couple grand a month. Sure, that's nice, but we're not trying to create like a side income here. We're trying to create full-time income. Who wants full-time income online? Type full-time in the chat. We'll show you how to make full-time income so you can actually leave the job you don't like and work full-time from home doing what you love. Doing what you love. Full-time, 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 full-time. Awesome. Cool. So guys, are you ready? Yes or no? To learn the 3 secrets that will let you make a grand a month. This is it. The moment we've all been waiting for, the 3 secrets. Let's get to them. Okay, here we go. Right. Secret number 1. By the way, if you stay to the end, you get the checklist and cheat sheet guide, which gives you Lissa's 52 to a new you. Okay. These are the 3 secrets. First one, how to know if you should even create a course in the first place. Well, let's find out. So when I was getting started, I wasn't clear on what I had to do. I thought it was all too complicated to figure out, but I knew that if I could just get clear on what to do, I'm the type to be able to sit down and get shit done. I just don't know what to do.
Yeah.
And plus, I don't want to be salesy. The last thing I want to do is go online and say, hey, you should buy my bottle here. You should buy my headphones. You should buy this phone. You should buy this light bulb. I hate being the used car salesman type of person. So I don't want to be salesy. And it was really holding me back because I knew I had something to offer, but didn't want to be salesy about it. Then one day I'm at the farmer's market. I go there every Sunday. And I see 2 stalls right next to each other. They're both selling apples. One stall's here, one stall's here. Both selling apples. Same type of apples too. But one of the stalls is using the freebie funnel method. And this guy's busy. He's got a sign out front. It's saying free apples. And he's got a big crowd around him. The other guy standing in the apple store is like, what's going on over there? The deal is on this guy. He's like, hey, if you like the taste of the apples, some samples, he'll give you a big discount on buying a big case. Okay. So you come in for the sample. If you like it, buy a case. And the dude's crushing. He's got a bunch of people there making so much money. And it made me realize that this dude's free apple strategy, it works the exact same way on social media. The people who are giving out free stuff, the people who are helping people get results in advance, like Lisa was doing those Facebook groups, getting people a taste test before buying, those are the people who crush it. And I had this massive realization. I had this massive aha moment of what I had to actually do. My job was to go home and give away free stuff. All I have to do is promote free stuff on social media. That's my job. Free, 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 free. And I realized, like, look, the old method is asking people to buy stuff on social media. Like, buy my bottle, buy my hoodie, buy my this, buy my that. You should buy my coaching. You should buy my course. That's old, man. The new method is giving away free stuff on social media to garner interest, help people out for free, get people results in advance of ever asking them for anything. That's the new method, right? Look at Kanye. He loves it. And I call this the freebie funnel method. You guys want to see how it works in detail? I'm going to break it down for you. You might want to take some screenshots here. Do you want to see how this works in detail? You know exactly how to lay this out. The game plan. I'm going to give you the game plan here. This could be worth 10 grand a month to you easily, right? 120 grand a year. Here we go. This is how it works. Step one, free content. Free content. Instagram, YouTube, Facebook. Out, 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 out. Free, 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 free. With the call to action. So, hey, if you like this content, maybe you want more, click the link in bio, click the link in description. So free content, SMV stands for social media value, plus call to action. Free content, that's step one. Put out the content. Get over yourself and put out the content. You think Lissa felt confident putting out content when she started? Hell no. I felt confident putting out content when I started? Hell no. But you put it out anyway because you know it works. Next, free stuff. Here's this helpful video. Here's the free thing. Bang, bang. So you get the free content, free product. Next, you got a little small offer, a small upsell. Maybe it's an audiobook upsell. Maybe it's a little video course upsell. Maybe it's a little bonus chapter. Maybe it's a meal plan, whatever. It's just a small upsell. Hey, now that you got the free thing, maybe you want the $7 upsell. Just a small offer. Then you get them on the email list. You follow up with them. You send them to a webinar or a free training. And at the end, you offer them a offer or a course to work further with you. This is how the freebie funnel method works really, 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 really well. This is all we do. The more I thought about this, I'm like, dude, the clearer it became that social media, when you're on Instagram scrolling, the next time you're on Instagram scrolling, think of it like a farmer's market and realize that some people, they only scroll through and buy stuff. That's all they do. They just buy, 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 buy. Other people, like Lissa and myself, and maybe even some of you, we have stuff to actually offer. We make offers and we make money. We have a stall set up, right? If you see a link in Lissa's bio and you can go buy her ebook, she's got a stall set up. Right, so rather than just scrolling through social media aimlessly, she's actually scrolling through, but she's making sales along the way. Okay, so which type of person do you want to be? The one who just aimlessly buys stuff? Or the person who actually has something to offer as well? Right?
Who's a creator here? Type a C if you're a creator.
A C if you're a creator.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, there we go. So you want to be the person on the right, right? So we got to have something to sell. And so before to know if this is actually for you, though, we're going to take you through a course creator qualifier quiz, okay? Be super honest with your answers here. The answers are all yes or no, okay? There's no maybe or this or that or it depends. It's yes or no. If you type, for every answer, just type in the chat, okay? Type yes or no in the chat right away. Here we go. Do you love the idea of lifelong learning? Yes or no? Do you take satisfaction and get deep fulfillment in helping people solve their problems and help them get results? Yes or no?
Oh, wow.
Do you have at least 3 hours a day to invest in the growth of your business? At least 3 hours a day, maybe an hour and a half in the morning, hour and a half in the evening. Do you ever get ideas out of nowhere and have to write them down so you don't forget them? Like, oh, that's a really good idea. Can't forget that. Do you love coming up with and sharing new ideas with others? Like, oh, it's a really cool idea. I got to share that. Do you love brainstorming with others? Like, hey, what do you think if we did that? Or what would happen if we did that? Or hey, do you think we should try that? Yes or no? Do you love cooperation, camaraderie, and teamwork? Yes or no?
Especially vegan teamwork.
Yeah. Are you open to receiving constructive and honest feedback on how you can improve? Or do you think you know it all? Yes or no? Are you okay with doing what's proven to work, even if it means doing something that's already been done? Yes or no? Guys, if you answered yes to all of the above, you will do very well as a course creator. Type a me if you answered yes to all the above.
We have a lot of course creators in here today. Yeah. Wow.
Hold on. Before you get your hopes up, we got to find out if you can sell the course. Can you actually sell the course and make money with it? Let's find out. Yes or no? Are you okay with giving away free lessons to prove to people that yes, you know what you're talking about? Yes or no? are you okay with giving away free lessons? Or are you like, no, they're secret, they're proprietary? Are you open to speaking on camera? Despite maybe being shy, maybe a little intimidated, maybe a little unconfident, are you open to speaking on camera? Are you open to developing that ability? Yes or no? If you're closed off for it, you don't want to put your face out there, just say no. Are you okay with becoming well-known? Are you okay with people potentially in this future stopping you and saying, hey, oh my God, you're so-and-so from YouTube. Are you okay with becoming well-known, maybe becoming like semi-famous? People stopping, taking selfies with you. Yes or no? Because if you hate fame, it might not be for you. Yes or no? Yes or no? Do you believe that the more somebody pays you for your program, the more resources you'll actually have to help them? The more coaches, the more videos you can make for them, higher quality content you can put out for them. Do you believe that the more someone pays you for your program, the more likely they are to actually commit and get a great result working with you? So if someone pays you like $15 for a coaching session, or they pay you $150 for a coaching session, who's probably going to pay more attention? Yes or no? Do you think it's easier and really less of a headache to fill just 10 spots for your own premium coaching program with dedicated students who pay you $1,000 each? Or do you think it's easier to just try and sell 1,000 ebooks for $10 each? If you answer yes to all the above, you will do well selling your course. Do we have some yeses?
Yes.
Who answered yes to all the above? Type of me if you answered yes to all the above. Type of me if you answered yes to all the above. There we go. Okay, so you will do well selling your freaking course. You guys are awesome. Being an online coach is only for you if you're honest, if you care about your students' results, if you're not looking to make a quick buck, if you actually love helping people reach their goals, and you're prepared to make this your life's work. Life's work. Secret number two. This is going to take secret number three. Don't worry, I'll stop talking in a sec. Try to create your course in one day. Now, I was always feeling like there's always so much stuff going on in my life. I was like, I'm always being pulled in 100 different directions. And I was just like, I just need a guaranteed, easy way to make money right away. I was always looking for like the easy way out, right? And I was like, I can't afford to waste time on this and not have it work. Like, my money's running thin. I just need something that freaking works. And I would have days off. I'd be completely alone. My roommate would be gone. I'd have no one around. I'd be completely by myself with no distractions. And then I'd find myself just wasting hours of the day mindlessly scrolling on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and somehow still make time for watching full-length YouTube videos about anything other than how to make money. Can you relate? Who's been there? You're like, yeah, I gotta make this paper. Meanwhile, oh, let me check Instagram. Let me check YouTube. Let me check, like, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Right? Like, guys, this is a serious problem. It was for me. And it might be for you right now. We need to nip it in the bud before it gets... Look at everyone's relating. It's a serious problem. Absolutely. So I thought it was going to take forever for me to create a course, right? I was like, it's going to take months to put that stuff together. It's going to take at least multiple weeks of a lot of hard work. That's just a lot of work. I'd rather just scroll on Instagram and live vicariously through that guy with the six-pack under the waterfall with all those cute babes. I just want to look at his life, of the guy jumping out of the plane and doing skydiving. Like, I want to live his life. I don't actually want to put in work. I thought I had to film too many videos, and I tried to put it off. I was like, I'll do it later. Oh, I know when I'll do it. Tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow. Put it off and off and off. And it just seemed like way too much work, right? So just tomorrow. Then one day, I come across a big marketer named Frank Kern on YouTube talking about his beta course. I was like, what's this beta course about? And I see him, he's selling a course, but he's selling discounted slots for a course that he hasn't even created yet. And he's like, hey, this course starts next Saturday, but I'm only going to build the course out if 10 people sign up today. And I was like, well, how much? He's like, it's $2,000 for 1 month of help. And I was like, this is freaking genius. Dude hasn't even created the course. He's already selling it. So he's proving that it's going to sell. And then he's going to overcome the willpower thing by just doing it with them. Right? It made so much sense to me to sell a program to people and build it with them instead of like assuming what you think they need to know and giving it to them. Because only if his course sold enough, or only if my course sold enough, would I have to make it, right? If I just did his method, and if it didn't sell well, I wouldn't need to waste all my time building it, then would I? So it's pretty perfect. I would sell it first, get the proof of concept, and then I'd build it. Plus, I wouldn't need to build it on my own, and I wouldn't need to use up all my willpower because I could do it with the group, right? And I could make sure to deliver exactly what my students wanted because I'd be doing it with them. At the end of each module, I'd stop and ask for Q&A. See if I missed anything, see if I can make something clearer, right? So this made so much sense to me. Like, this is genius. I could now harness the power of the group to inspire me and get it done. Okay, and Frank Kern, he went on to explain how, you know, Kickstarter does this with their products. You know, when they're inventing like a new little toy, they sell it first, and if it sells well, they make the toy. Tesla does this with their cars. They find out how many people want to buy a Tesla Model 3. If 100,000 cars get sold in Canada, they make 100,000 cars. And Pizza Hut does this with the pizza. You call it pizza, you say, hey, I want a vegan cheese pizza. They'll make it. They're not going to make it first and then try and sell it. You order it first and then they sell it, right? And so yeah, I figured, hey, if these guys are doing it, why don't I do that? That makes so much sense. So I set a PAD, a publicly announced date, for my free training to teach people a mini class on what I knew I could help them with. Guys, if you don't set a PAD, a publicly announced date, for your presentation, it's never going to get done. Just a tip. I want you to type in the chat right now, what's your PAD for the day that you're going to share your class?
Ooh.
A class just like the one we're doing right now. Listen, I set this, how many, like a week ago, right, Lissa?
Yep.
Maybe 2 weeks ago. Well, let's do January 29th. Guys, set the date right now in the chat.
Light that fire under you. Get that done.
This is March 1st. Nice. Tammy, okay. Put a date. February what? Come on. Put a date, put a date, put a date, put a date. You guys are qualified. You know you want to do this. Just pick the date now. Let's go. Let's get some commitment. April 1st. Yeah. Hey, are you trying to April Fool's me on that one? Christy, March 1st. Sarah launched today. Hey, congrats. Monique, March 1st. Cool. Abdullah, tomorrow. Wow. Okay. Get it done tomorrow. May 1st, March 1st. Cool. Okay. So we set the PAD. And then I had to get to work. I'm like, shit, now it's public. Got to get to work. So here's what I did. Broke it down for you right here. I outlined my course. I'm like, what am I actually going to put in my course? Then I created a webinar and offered the course at a discount for my beta students only. I said, the first 10 students, the first 20 students, I forget what it was. I said, you guys are getting 50% discount. 50 people signed up. More than 50 people signed up.
Wow.
Right? And I filmed it. Once they signed up, I filmed it with them. I filmed them the whole course with them in one day, answering the questions after each module. And when they signed up, I told them, I said, hey guys, when you sign up for this, the course isn't created yet, so you're getting a discount, but I'm going to be filming it with you live over the course of an entire day. We're going to be going live together for 8 hours, a deep immersion. 50 people signed up for the deep immersion. I filmed it with them in the one day, answered all their questions after each module. At the end, I was able to get a lot of testimonials from them because they're so stoked they'd just gone through my 8-hour program.
And you recorded it.
And I recorded it, exactly. Now, here's what I found to be true. It was easy after all, because it required no willpower. Like what Lissa and I are doing right now. Lissa, is this difficult for you to sit on your couch right now with your chin under your...
This is fun. Oh, like, I love doing these.
It's chilling, right? It's easy. It requires no willpower. It's fast. Lissa and I were filming this whole thing in a day, right? It's fast. You don't have to spend weeks filming something. You film it in a day or two if you want, but we like to just go hard, do it in a day. It was guaranteed because I already had the spots filled. It was guaranteed. I didn't need to try and build a course and sell it.
You got paid first.
I got paid first, baby. I already sold the spots. Here's what was included in a if you're wondering what's included in a $2,000 program, well, it's not rocket science. Check it out. This is what you can include in a $2,000 program. I want to take a screenshot. You can include weekly Zoom calls. You can include a video course component. You can include step-by-step following along ebook. You can include a Facebook group, members area. You can include any other important documents and videos that you think are necessary. You can include email support. You can include some other bonuses. Okay. Now, just a question for you. Would you rather create a course that you knew was going to sell really well? Or would you rather create a course all alone using willpower and not being sure if it's actually going to sell? A or B? Type in the chat.
A.
A is coming in? Yeah, good. Okay, cool. So that makes sense, right? It makes so much sense. So listen, secret number three.
Yeah, secret number three.
Take it away.
All right, you guys ready for secret number three? Type Y in the chat. Oh,
I just realized. I got like my story's embedded in here, but you can tell my story for me, okay?
Okay. I know. I was reading through it earlier. I was like, that's all good. We'll make it work.
Okay.
All right, so secret number three, how to sell your course with no following. A lot of people try to grow their audience before having anything to sell. right? They think you need a following. And Ted tried to do that. I tried to do it too. Actually, I have a story where I tried to sell an ebook on eBay with zero following, and it didn't even sell for 50 cents. Yeah. Like way back in the day, long time ago.
Yeah.
And that's why Ted and I were both broke, because we were selling something without a following. But soon as we realized that if you have a product for sale, you make sales. You have to actually have the product to make the sales. So Ted calls this growth harvesting.
Yeah. So guys, just to give context, like if you have no followers and you try and build a following first without a product, well, you don't make any sales. But if you have no followers and you have a product, then guess what happens? As you grow, you sell, right?
That's how I continuously make $10,000 a month, because I'm selling to the new people who follow my account every month.
Mm-hmm. Growth harvesting, baby.
Growth harvesting. So yeah, this is where we're able to take anyone's Instagram account and harvest sales for them while we grow their account, and not wait until they've grown before getting the sales. So here's how it's done. First up, we create a freebie funnel. So you need a free thing and you gotta set up the funnel.
Could be a recipe book, could be a meal plan, whatever you want.
Yeah, list, whatever, mini course, could be a mini video series or something. Second, we put the link for that funnel in IG bio or in the YouTube description. So important. Third, in every single post, we tell everyone that we have something for free for them via our bio or link in description if it's on YouTube. Every single post, all the time, over and over and over again. Fourth, so people are going to click that link or the funnel in IG or in the YouTube description. And fifth, some people will buy the upsell on the next page from your freebie, and others might buy it later. Either way, we at least make a sales as we grow, and we can start even from zero. And remember, guys, YouTube is not like a growth platform, kind of like Instagram. YouTube is a search engine. So it doesn't matter how many subscribers you have. Most of the people who watch my videos on YouTube are not subscribed to me.
True, me too.
80%. So if you start posting on YouTube, you don't need to have a following, because if your video is clickable, the title is clear, and it's a result that someone wants to get, they're probably going to watch it without even subscribing to you. So if you have the link in your description, then you can, like, people are going to watch it even if you don't have any followers. So because it's not the followers that make the money, it's the eyeballs on the account that are potential sales, not your followers. Even with zero followers, you can still have eyeballs on your account. So the top three fastest ways we grow our Instagram accounts by over a thousand followers a month. Number one, high quality photos. You want them bright, you want them colorful, you want them engaging. Try to stay away from the shadows, try to stay away from the low lighting, all of that kind of stuff, and post pictures of you as well. You with food, you.
And they can take these photos with the phone, right?
Yep. You don't need a great, amazing camera. You just need your phone. I shoot like 95% of my pictures with my phone. IG work, 20 minutes per day. So you're gonna be engaging with people's accounts. Get on there and get your name out there. Comment. You want to be in genuine, obviously. So get on there, find a hashtag in your niche, like vegan food, vegan yoga, vegan or something. Get in there and comment on as many posts as you possibly can. Just get your name out there and be genuine. Support others. Tell them their picture's amazing. Tell them they had a great time, or you had a great time reading their post. Strategically schedule posts 3 times a day. I know that sounds like a lot, but that is how you grow. And even if you aren't doing your IG work, you can still grow with 3 posts a day. But the IG work just makes it even easier to grow.
Yep.
So as you grow, you're making offers in every single post. So sales trickle in. So this is what's called growth harvesting. Do not wait for a following before you start making offers. You can do it right now. Now you might be wondering, well, what do I offer?
Yeah, guys, and this is where, like, look, you can offer so many different things. You can offer freaking balloons for sale if you want. You can offer clown costumes if you want. You can offer all sorts of things. You can offer things that don't cost much money at all. You can offer things that cost a bit more money. It's totally up to you, but we'll walk you through a couple of scenarios here, and you can decide for yourself what you want to offer. So if you have a $10 ebook, let's say, right? You can make a $10 ebook. Sure, you can sell it, and you can actually make some sales. But check it out. If you want to make 10 grand a month, with a $10 ebook, you'd have to sell 1,000 copies, which means you'd have to convince 1,000 people to take their credit card out and buy it, right? 1,000 people. Now, that's a lot of sales, right? In fact, if you're getting 1,000 followers a month, you'd have to convert 100% of them into buyers. And that's pretty much impossible. Nobody does that. It doesn't work that way, because you're gonna get some followers who aren't even like real people. They're like fake accounts and stuff. It's not possible. But if your funnel, if you got a funnel in your bio and it's offering a premium coaching program, something that your followers actually want, right? Find out what they want, then put it into a premium coaching program. And then you're charging them $2,000 for that program. Industry average is about $2,000, right? On the low end. And you've got the automated sales system, you get that funnel converting for you at 1%. And you're getting 1,000 followers a month. That would equal 10 sales every month. Now you're making 20 grand a month with 10 sales at $2,000 each, right? That's how it's possible. But let's play devil's advocate and say, for whatever reason, you're only doing half that. Let's say you're only getting 17 people to see your offer every day instead of 33. Because you're just getting 17 people every day. That's half the amount of people. And you'd still be making 10 grand a month doing half of that. 10 grand a month. Now, let's say that you really mess things up and you don't follow the step-by-step checklist properly. You don't listen to Lisa. You don't listen to me. You just kind of do it half-ass. And you're only getting 8 people to see your offer every day. 8 people to watch your class. If you can get 8 people to watch your class, and you're converting at 1%, you're still making $4,800 a month. Like, you really can't lose. You get 8 people to your offer every day for 30 days. So that equals 240 people. 1% of 240 is 2.4. 2.4 times 2 grand. 4.8, baby. The math is in your favor here.
It's now, all about math.
What would an extra $4,800 do for you guys? Like, would that allow you to leave your job potentially? Would that allow you to work full time from online? Like, would that allow you to buy your kids piano lessons or travel?
Allow you to pay off debt?
Yeah. Guys, this is where it's at. The numbers are right in front of you. This is it. This is it. I'm laying it out for you guys, not holding back anything. Okay. This is the power of going high ticket. But for this to work, you guys need an automated sales system. Okay. You guys need consistent social media growth, and you need a premium coaching program to offer, okay? So, by the way, before we go any further, who here has had some really big key takeaways so far? What have been your light bulb moments? Post them in the chat.
This is my favorite part.
What have been some of your key takeaways so far? We're almost done here, but we just want to find out what your key takeaways are. Like, we've shared with you, you know, the best of the best that we have for you here today. What's up, Nate? Premium coaching, not waiting to have a following. I haven't been commenting as my niche is hard to identify clients. Have a product before growing following. Freebies. Yep. Okay. Cool. So you guys are taking notes. Good. Good, good, good. You guys are taking notes. So guys, let me ask you something. Have you learned a lot today? Sounds like you have, right? Everyone said, yeah, I learned a lot. You guys shared with your key takeaways. Okay. That's awesome. But how would you like us to help you put everything you just learned into action? How would you like, listen, I'd help you put everything you just learned into action. How would you like us to set everything up for you? How would you like us to take care of all the techie bits for you so you don't have to worry about them? What if, listen, we could help you craft your offer. We could help you grow your audience, and we could help you set up the automated sales system to convert at 1% for you. Would you like to work with us side by side on Zoom? That'd be pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Would it help you if a team of people who've sold over $800,000 in online education could help you get this up and running for yourself? How freaking awesome would it be if there was not only a team of people who could help you put this all together, but could literally hand it to you 95% complete and finished. Because Lisa and I, we've put together a 3-month coaching program for plant-based entrepreneurs who want to quickly and, who want to quickly create and sell digital products, like premium coaching programs. You can do ebooks as well if you want, right? If you want to get your toes wet, sure. But it's primarily for people who want to create premium coaching programs and make that bank. It's called Course Creator Academy. Do we have any Course Creator Academy students in the chat? Just type CCA if you're a Course Creator Academy student. I'm not sure what you guys are doing. You guys should be at work. You should not be here right now. Mig, get back to work, dude. Mig, get out of here, dude. Go make your funnel happen, dude. Go launch your course. Okay. So Muntaj, I don't recognize your name. I'm not sure you're a Course Creator Academy student just yet. I saw Yelena in here earlier.
Yeah, Yelena.
Christy's here. What's up, Christy? Yelena's in here. What's up, Yelena? So yeah, we got a few Course Creator Academy students, but you guys should just go get some work done. You already got this stuff.
Let's do it during this.
This is a they're watching this because they want to be reminded of why they joined.
Right, totally.
This is a 3-month high-level coaching program where Lisa and I create content with you. We create it with you. And we help you grow your audience size on YouTube and Instagram. Mig just posted here. Mig joined us with 160 followers. He's now at over 11,000 followers following.
12,000 now.
Sorry, 12,000. I stretch the truth sometimes. Over 12K now. We can help you grow the audience. And we want to work with you personally to help you create and sell wildly profitable your ebooks and your courses, right? Both. I have both. Lisa's got both. This is not a course that you buy and have to figure out everything for yourself. We're here for you because this is an individualized coaching program for turning what you already know into a premium coaching program. What you already know. Look, you don't even need to be great at spelling. Look how I spell program. Program. You don't even need to be great at spelling. Your slides can look like this. Using the freebie funnel method. Okay? We're going to set this all up for you here. So, and if you guys aren't sure what to offer yet, or you're like, I'm not sure what to offer, I'm not sure what niche I want to be in, that's totally fine. And if you don't have a following or audience yet, that's fine too, as we've just discussed. And if you don't really consider yourself an expert or have any formal qualifications or certifications, I don't think Lisa does either. Don't worry, right? That's why we built the academy. That's why we built it. In fact, over 90% of our students, over 90% of our clients, they really started working with us because they were not clear on what to offer. They were not certified or had any formal qualifications and they had no following, no audience. That's why they joined. That's the purpose of joining. So let's just take a quick look at what you're going to get inside the academy so we can help you get to that $10,000 a month level. Lisa, you want to take it away?
Yeah. First up, the core curriculum. So we start with offer clarity, creating irresistible offers that people cannot refuse in the form of a premium course or coaching program. You're getting audience growth mastery to help you get over even 1,000 followers a month on Instagram. The automated sales system, converting 1% of all your new followers into buyers, and product development. So we make sure your customers, clients, students, whatever, are happy by getting them results and getting testimonials for you. So secondly, we have weekly check-ins, progress calls, and deep work tanks. I love the deep work tanks because they take away the procrastination thing if you schedule them in and you come. So Mondays, my favorite day, Mondays is content creation and feedback and questions. So 3 months of one-on-one small group weekly live content creator coaching with Ted and me. I run the Monday night classes.
Lisa's the content queen. If you guys don't know already, I learned from her. Everything I know about social media is learned from her. That's how I grew my following. I'm growing my following by 1,700 followers every month now. My goal is to pass Lisa. I don't know how it's possible, but I'm trying. She's now that I'm at 1,700 followers a month, because I met her when she was getting 1,000. Now that I'm at 1,700 followers a month using her technique, she's at 2,000 followers a month. I'm like, damn, the more I grow, the more she grows. I got to catch her somehow.
I'm like super close to 70K now.
She's the content queen. And she's done over 300 freaking grand with just ebooks. Remember how I told you how silly it was to do $10 ebooks? because you have to sell like 1,000 of them to make 10 grand. Liz has made over 300 grand with her ebooks, and they range from like $20 to her bundles like $100. But she's doing it with freaking low ticket, and now she's crushing it even more with her premium coaching programs, right? So she's a content queen, and she's profitable with it. She crushes it on YouTube as well. So if you want to get started on YouTube, she'll show you how to rock that scene too, okay?
So every Monday night at 9 a.m. PST and 5 p.m. PST, we come together on Zoom. You can ask your questions, anything about social media. I can review your page. I can give you tips and ideas and how you can improve to get you to that point. And yeah, we create content on these together. So after we do the question session, then we go on our silent mode and we all just create our content together. And you get feedback right away. So the result is we help you get to that $1,000, or I keep saying $1,000, 1,000 followers or more a month. Never have to worry about creating content because we do it all on Monday for the week. And your captions, photos, videos are done.
Guys, who would sign up for a program just with that? Just every Monday. That's all you do. All you do is you come on Monday. Who would sign up for that? Jessica would sign up for that. Elena would sign up. Tammy would sign up for that. Okay.
We have so much fun on Mondays too. It is such a blast.
But wait, there's more. There's a lot more than just my checkout. In addition to Monday. We got Tuesdays, baby, done for you tech. All the tech complete taken care of for you. So Monday, social media taken care of for you. What more can we add? Done for you tech. How about you guys don't have to lift a finger when it comes to the tech? How about you don't have to worry about the funnels and the emails and the webinars? We do that for you on Tuesday. If you show up, we're there for you. We have two calls on Tuesdays. We offer one-on-one done for you tech assistance. Okay. Every Tuesday at 12 p.m. and 5 p.m. PST, we come on together and you can tell us what issue you need help with. We'll solve it for you while showing you how to do it. We don't get off a call until all your tech issues are solved and everything's up and operating properly. So the result is, like, you never have to worry about tech issues. Your funnel's converting at 1%. Your emails are sending. Your webinar's running. And your course is selling.
This is so valuable. Oh, my God. Because, like, yeah, the tech stuff, I am like, I don't know. So this is so incredibly valuable. Because when you log in, you're like, I don't know what to do.
Yeah. We also show you, we also record the screen too. So if you want to go back and watch how we just did what we did, you can have the recording of it. So you always know what to do, right?
Brilliant.
And if you're ever feeling like this guy on the left with your head going all over the place, or you feel like that little unicorn on the right, feeling like, huh, what do I do next? Well, that's where Wednesday comes in. Because every Wednesday I changed the time actually, it's 9 a.m. PST and 5 a.m. PST. You get to come on live with myself, and Lisa pops in there sometimes too. And I give you feedback on your business. We fix any problems you might be having and help you move forward, help you make more sales. We talk strategy, we talk Facebook ads, we talk Instagram, we talk webinar, whatever you need help with. Now, every Wednesday, you know exactly what to do next. You can sit down and do it. Remember how many guys said before, you're like, hey, if I could just know what to do, I would sit down and do it. Well, guess what? Wednesday, you come on, you say, Ted, here's what I've done so far. Here's where I'm at. Here's what's not working so much, or here's where I'm kind of stuck. What do I do next? I'll tell you exactly what to do next. Okay. So then Liz and I were like, well, how can we eliminate procrastination completely? How can we make it so that people actually show up and actually sit down and actually get work done? So you know what we did? In addition to the Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday call, we also threw in some deep work tanks. So the deep work tanks, you get to come on live and work with us every Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's 5 days a week. 5 days a week. You get to come on live with us and work for us. How long are these sessions, Lisa?
They are 3 hours a piece. And sometimes they go longer even. Like, we'll leave the Zoom open if we are continuing to work. But they're 3 hours each. And we just all get together. We type what we're going to be working on. We all go on silent. And then we work. It's a focused time. So it's so important to schedule these in and come to these work tanks and get the work done. So once you come to the Monday call and you get an idea of what the next step is, come to Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
We got a deep work on Tuesday too.
Yep, Tuesday too. Yeah, come to those and get the work done that you need to do.
Guys, this is huge. Remember earlier we talked about who can sit down and get shit done. This is where we do it. Okay, It's 3 hours of focus work with no distractions. Now, what about community, you're thinking? Well, you also get 3 months of daily access to the private VIP Facebook group. We've got over 160 members in there now, all of whom, we ran a poll the other day saying, hey, what's your diet like? and 99% of the results came back with either vegan or high raw vegan. Pretty impressive.
So if you want community.
Yeah, I think we have like one vegetarian in there, but everyone else is vegan and raw vegan. It's freaking crazy. And so in there, you get everyday answers and support from people who are also building online businesses using the same methods. Okay. And don't worry, there's no saturation. Everyone's doing different things in different areas of the vegan market. And there's 7 billion people out there who still aren't vegan. So we got a lot of work to do. Now, when Lisa and I were putting together this program, we're like, look, we got two options here. Lisa, you want to make it really cheap and just give people the recording so they can fend for themselves? Or do you want to charge a little bit more and then actually be able to log in and do things for them and get set up and ready to go for them while providing ongoing weekly one-on-one coaching?
Much prefer the second option.
So in addition to spending one-on-one time with you every single Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and in addition to giving you access to the VIP group, in addition to the work tanks, in addition to all of that, as if that wasn't already enough. Maybe we should, I think we're outdoing ourselves here, Lisa. In addition to all that, we're thinking, how can we eliminate progression completely and make sure you get shit done for the deep work tanks? But it's like, what else can we add in there to make this even faster for you to make 10 grand a month? What can we do to make it faster? We're looking for speed here, right? Because we have the certainty aspect down. You're working directly with us. But how do we do it faster with speed? How can we eliminate all the trial and error so it actually works the first time around and save you hours and days and weeks and months of time? What about if we just gave you all the pre-made funnels we've built? All of our freebie funnels, Lisa's freebie funnels, my freebie funnels, even our top students' freebie funnels. We help them build it. We'll give it to you. Pre-built and ready to launch. Guys, you get all of our funnels pre-built and ready to launch. One click install. You get all the pages laid out. Bang, 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 bang. The free page, the upsell page, the other upsell page, the checkout page, the login membership page. All the membership sites are done for you. All you have to do is plug in your content. And how about giving you all our best email templates pre-written, ready to send? So you don't need to stare at a blank screen thinking, what should I send today? It's already pre-written. You copy, paste, fill in the blanks. You get all of our best email sequences pre-written, fill in the blank, ready to send. Okay? Just fill in the blanks. And how about all of their webinar slides pre-made and ready to present? Because we even have webinar scripts and templates and slides ready to go fill in the blank. You get all of our webinars pre-made and ready to present. You fill in the blanks. For all the people who said, oh, I want to launch it on February 1st or March 1st or whatever, the slides are already done for you. You just fill in the blanks and present it like we're presenting it right now. Change the photos, change the words with our done-for-you webinar slide deck. Here's what they can expect, Lisa. What can they expect in just a few months?
You can expect to start getting paying customers. You have people from around the world who are happy to pay you for your products and your services. More visibility. You're getting more followers on Instagram and more subscribers on YouTube every day. Well, you're posting all of the content. Financial confidence. You're knowing that you can do it no matter what the economic state is looking like. And it's time well spent because you're doing something you love. You're helping others. You're getting paid for it and spending time with us personally building out your system.
Now, here's what you don't need to worry about, guys. Anything technical. We're handling the tech stuff for you, so do not worry about it. The funnel. We'll set the funnel for you. You don't need to worry about that either. The autoresponder, we'll set that up for you as well. The follow-up email sequences, we set that up for you. You don't need to worry about that. The payment gateways like Stripe and PayPal, you're thinking, how do I actually get the money from the internet into my bank account? We'll set that up for you. So quick recap, what you're getting inside the academy. We've covered a lot. I know we've covered a lot. So real quick, you get every Monday, one-on-one content creator coaching with Lisa. This is small group one-on-one coaching. You get every Tuesday, small group one-on-one done for you tech. Every Wednesday, small group one-on-one group coaching. Clarity coaching, everyday access to the VIP private membership group on Facebook. Every week, 5 days a week, you get deep work tanks to get shit done. All of our funnels pre-built for you. All of our emails pre-written for you. All of our webinars pre-made for you. Plus, Lisa's ebook templates done for you. Forgot to mention that. Guys, if you're interested in becoming a client, becoming one of our students, and having us help you build a profitable online course, online coaching program, we've set aside some 45-minute spots on our calendar to speak with you about your course idea or your strategy, okay? And the calendars look like that. These calls are completely free, and there's actually no obligation to buy anything, okay? So don't worry about thinking that I got to get this call and buy something. It's not like that. They're free. There's no obligation to buy anything. There's not high pressure at all. They're designed to help you get clear on what's holding you back, okay? And how to overcome that blockage so you can move forward. And if at the end of the call, we both feel like working together is the right next step, we'll work with you to make it happen. Okay. If it makes sense. But we're only working with people who we know we can get great results with. We're only working with people who we know we can help them get a return on their investment. The only way we're accepting into the academy is if we know we can get you a return on your investment. Okay, so we really qualify people hard. We're only working with vegans who are 100% committed to making their business dreams a reality. Okay, you have to fill out an application before getting on this call. You're gonna go through a rigorous testing process. If you make it through, cool, we'll work together. So if you're serious about getting started, book a call with us now by visiting coursecreatorcall.com. Okay, the price, actually, before you book a call, you gotta understand the price. Before booking a call, understand the price. The price, it's not cheap. Straight up, it's not cheap. But considering you only have to sell a few of your products to cover the price, and considering you're getting a personal and direct help to actually help you sell those courses, you'll quickly find our price to be extremely fair. Okay? Plus, we do offer payment assistance on a case-by-case basis. Plus, you can also, there's ways of getting signed up on credit with 6 months of no interest, okay, using PayPal credit. So if you want to, you can actually get started for as low as $997. Not into the academy, however. What we just described as the academy, we have another program that gives you some of the course curriculum, some of the core components of it to get you started at $997. Academy is a bit more, but we can discuss those options on the phone. But you can get started working on your program for as low as $997. Okay, so just as like a time waster warning, we don't want to waste your time at all. We know you guys are very busy. We appreciate you being here today. Don't book the call if you do not have at least $997 to invest in your business. Okay, again, the academy does cost more than $997, but if you don't have at least $997 to invest, there's no sense in booking the call. If you have at least $997, we can at least get you started in some way, shape, or form on the call. We have a lot of cool creative options for you that will really help you see a return on that investment right away. Okay, but or not right away, but within, you know, a relatively short period of time. So if you'd like to book your call, where do they go, Alyssa?
They go to coursecreatorcall.com. I posted it in the chat. So if anybody wants to book a call, head on over down there and yeah.
Yep. And on the call, you'll either be speaking with myself or Alyssa's husband, Nate.
Yes.
Or Katie from the UK. So if you hear a UK accent, it's Katie. If you hear an American accent, it's Nate. And if you hear my wonderful Canadian accent, it's me. So there you go. Coursecreatorcall.com. Guys, this is not for everyone. Again, it's only for you if you love teaching, like we qualified out of the start. If you love learning, if you're a fan of lifelong learning, if you're willing to invest in yourself and you really want to become a pro at this, you're willing to put in the focus and time at least 3 hours a day. If that sounds like you, just go to coursecreatorcall.com to book the call. Okay. And by getting on this call, you know, you will see how we can actually help you implement the exact strategy that we personally use and are using to this day to generate over $800,000 in online sales. Okay. And you're getting our one-on-one attention to help implement it. I do not see how we could make this, like we're striving for perfection here, right? We're striving to make this the best experience of your life. And it starts with booking a call. Yeah. Okay. So if you want to book that call, get on a call with us. We'll walk you through what the rest of working with us looks like. But because so many people have lost their jobs recently, it's truly a shame. People are really struggling out there right now. And because you're probably at home right now wanting to create another income stream online for yourself, you don't want to rely just on your 9-to-5 or something. We want to make this as much of a no-brainer for you as we can so you don't get left behind. Okay, so as if, guys, who thinks what we've just offered is pretty cool? Oh shit, I just ruined it. Hopefully it's pretty cool. But if you book a free call with us before this webinar ends, you'll say goodbye to the 3-month limit. No more 3-month limit anymore. You'll actually get grandfathered in for a full 6 months to everything. So we're doubling the capacity. We're going to work with you for twice as long. Right? Work with you for twice as long. So for the next 6 months, we're going to keep working with you personally to get you to that $10,000 a month level. Just go to coursecreatorcall.com right now to book a call. Spots are limited on the calendar. So if there are no spots available, just send us an email and let us know saying it's fully booked. Last time we did this class, the spots were all fully booked. So people couldn't get on, they had to wait a week. So if you want to get rocketed and rolling with this, we want to help you. Who wants help? Just type a me if you want help. Type a me if you want some help. Aaron wants some help. Monique.
Linda. Ali. Yep. Monique. Oh, yeah. Tammy. Leah.
Tammy, what's up?
Woo!
I think I spoke with Tammy.
Tammy, yes, you did.
Trisha. Cecilia. Abdullah. You guys want some help? So, Course Creator Academy. Sorry, CourseCreatorCall.com. On the call, we're going to map out a customized game plan together so you can actually use it to sell your courses. Whether or not you end up working with us or not, you'll know exactly what you got to do. We tell you straight up, bring a pen and paper on the phone call because we're going to be walking you through what needs to get done. PT Adamowski says, yes, awesome call. You know what I was thinking? Listen, we need like a wall of testimonials of like all the people who've had calls with us and just give testimonials for how cool the call is. The calls right. are dope. The calls are really cool.
Nate says to me every day, he's like, people tell him that the call itself changes their perception, yeah. changes yeah. how they view their course and what they have to offer. Like it's life-changing for some people. Yeah. So just get on that call.
Also life-changing.
Yeah.
And if you don't have the 997 to qualify for getting even on the call, we do have something called our inner circle.
Mm-hmm.
And our inner circle, yeah, you actually still get access to those deep work tanks with us. So if you want to get on the deep work tanks with us and work with us every five days a week, you can join the inner circle. And we can send you more information about that. Lisa, you want to just, I'll paste it in here.
Okay. Actually,
we'll talk about that after. Send us an email if you're interested in the inner circle. If you don't have 997, send us an email. We'll talk about the inner circle over that. But the inner circle is compared to the academy, it's night and day. The academy is for those who want to really be swimming in the deep end, going full hog with this, making 10 grand a month. The inner circle is kind of like if you just want to, you know, stick your ankles in the kiddie pool or something. The inner circle is cool though. It gets you wet, gets you experiencing the water.
Yeah, there's a lot of information in there. And I love our Wednesday calls, Ted, for the inner circle and the academy, where we just talk about all kinds of topics once a week and we answer questions on that call, and it's available for everybody. We're doing episode 11 next week.
Sure. That's going to be a different one for sure. So if you feel like you'd like Lisa and myself as your coach, then we'll discuss the next steps for that on the call. Okay. But we have no doubt that you guys are going to be very happy with your experience. Just like Daniel, for example. Daniel joined recently. Here's what he had to say.
Hi, I'm Daniel Bissonnette. I'm an award-winning international speaker, or at least I was. But then COVID-19 hit, and this is where I struggled because I didn't know how to market online, so I wasn't able to sell coaching programs. I wasn't able to help other people or reach a new audience. I tried to put together my own webinar, but I just wasn't going anywhere. I was doubting myself. I didn't think my writing was good enough. I didn't really know how to set up an automated system. I didn't know how to set up the automated email system or drive traffic to a webinar. I needed some guidance. And then I came across Ted Carr and Course Creator Academy. And this is where I made the decision to gather up the money I had saved and invest it in myself. And it was the best decision I have ever made. Course Creator Academy was phenomenal. And after entering the course, in just 4 weeks, I had my webinar. It saved me so much time because the templates that were 95% done for you allowed me to create my webinar super easy. I barely had to do any thinking because it just guided you through the whole process. Super, super effective. I honestly loved the process of creating my webinar with these templates. And if I ever doubted myself, there was always Ted there to support you. Every Wednesday, he would review my work to make sure it was good. And that was so valuable. Now, my webinar has been up and running for just 5 days. And like I said, I've already made my first sale. And I'm excited for the sales that are to come. Now, if you're thinking of working with Ted or signing up for Course Creator Academy, I highly recommend it. In fact, I got no doubt in my mind that you'll be able to make your money back. No problem, and much more. Because you can't fail. You have personal guidance, and 95% of the work is done for you. That's been my experience. It's been phenomenal, and I'm sure your experience will be great too.
That's Daniel, everybody.
Daniel.
16-year-old.
Yeah, and did he have his birthday?
Yeah, his birthday recently.
Sweet. And so this was months ago.
Yeah.
How's he doing now?
Oh, so good. He's crushing it. He's up the price down to his program to $2,000. So every sale, bam, $2,000 just like that. At 16.
Yeah.
His mom actually is learning from him as well. And since he joined, his mom's been taking her business seriously, her starting an online business, and she's like in her mid-40s. I'm not going to say the exact amount she's making because maybe it's too personal, but she came over last night and told me she's doing well over 10 grand a month now. Well over.
Holy.
So Daniel's like, wow, even my mom is catching on. Guys, this stuff works. And her program is 2 grand as well, right? So you don't need that many sales to make 10 grand. How many sales do you need, guys, to make 10 grand with the $2,000 program? How many sales do you need? Five. The hardest part about selling a $2,000 program is having the self-belief and self-confidence that you can do it. And that's where Liz and I come in. We show you what to put into your program and how to market it, how to angle it in a way so that it actually sells for 2 grand or more. Okay.
Hi, I'm Dan.
So you know what you guys may be thinking right now? I have zero tech skills. Well, as we covered, that's not a problem anymore. It's literally copy, paste, drag and drop tech skills. All the softwares we use are beginner friendly, very user friendly. They also offer 24/7 customer support. Plus we also offer our tech support every Tuesday for you. Okay. If you're thinking, I have no idea what I actually even offer. That's the main reason why we created the Academy. We also offer that offer clarity training and weekly Q&A to help you review your offer. And if you're thinking no one's ever going to want to buy from me, Alyssa, did you ever think this way before?
Oh, yes, very often. You know what, Ted? Even now, to this day, sometimes I think, are people going to buy my book if I release it? I know they will, but there's like that ingrained, deep, like rut of the belief system from the past that sticks around. It's like, oh. So yes, I've thought that many times.
I remember watching interviews of celebrities, like before they release a movie, they get interviewed to promote the movie, and they're interviewing some big, I think it was like Brad Pitt or something, and he was Leonardo DiCaprio, one of the two, and they're like, I'm so grateful for every movie I do and every time I get paid for doing a movie, because I never know if it's going to be my last movie. I never know if someone's going to hire me for another movie. Like, what are you talking about? You're Brad Pitt. You're Leonardo DiCaprio. But they talk about that fear of like not being enough. Guys, that fear of not being enough is in all of us. It has to be there. It has to be there. But we can overcome it. And it's only once we overcome it do we follow our dreams. Do we see our dreams into reality? Only once we overcome that fear. It's scary. It sucks.
Yeah.
But it's there. It's like that uncomfortableness before jumping in a cold lake. You don't want to do it, but you, once you do it, you feel freaking amazing. So if you feel like no one ever wants to buy from you, it's all good. We're going to show you how to get 1,000 followers a month. At least 1% of them is going to buy, because we're going to show you exactly what to say on social media and how to optimize how your Instagram looks and how it performs. Okay, and if you're thinking, well, this sounds great, I don't have any free time. If you have 30 minutes in the morning and 30 minutes in the evening, you at least have 30 hours a month. 30 hours a month. Putting towards your business, you can definitely get somewhere. Okay. You can definitely get somewhere. We can talk about what options we have for you on the phone if you only have a short period of time like that. But the purpose of this is to set it up so it does run on autopilot for you. So Alyssa says she can work while she's traveling because she doesn't have to put in 10 hour days while she's traveling. You know, a bit of time in the morning, a bit of time in the evening, the rest of the day she's spent driving on a road trip. Okay. If you're thinking you're camera shy, oh my God, have you seen Alyssa's first videos? You seen my first videos? Super camera shy. We also offer camera confidence training, so you know exactly what to say. And you can do this without showing your face initially, but eventually you got to show your face. You got to show yourself. If you're thinking, how quickly can I make my money back? There's no guarantee for how quickly you can make your money back, but we only take people on who we are confident we can help them see a return on that investment within the first 2 to 3 months. How quickly can you actually make it back? You can make it back in 30 days, but that's not guaranteed at all. It depends how much time, how much focus, and what you're selling is. How do I know if I'll be successful? Well, I always wish there was a way to find out if I'd be successful before going all in. What I found though was that the closest thing I could get to a guarantee was just doing what others had already proven to work. My following on Instagram was stuck. Like when Instagram first came out, I was like pretty quick to grow to like 20K or whatever, because it's like the algorithm was amazing and every time I made a post, it went everywhere. And everyone was new to Instagram, so they kept following me. So I went up 20K pretty quick. And then I stuck at 20K for like years. And then Alyssa came along. She passed me. And I was like, how the hell is she passing me? I was like, I got to bring her to the academy. Bring her to the academy. She's like, Ted, here's what works. I'm like, okay, well, I should probably do that because it works for you. So just doing what Alyssa had already done, despite not being an expert in it, just doing what she's done, it freaking worked. And Tony Robbins says, if you want to be successful, find someone who has achieved the results you want, copy what they've done, and you'll achieve the same results. Now, I didn't know what videos to make initially, so I made similar videos that other people were making. This is how you got to do it. I didn't know what to sell, so I sold similar products other people were selling. I didn't know how to make a funnel, so I made similar funnels other people were making. Guys, it's not freaking rocket science. You just have to sit down and do it. That's what the Academy helps you do. So when I went step by step with this, and I followed the instructions in the courses I'd bought, when I followed Liz's instructions on how to grow my account, I really felt like I couldn't lose. And the results have been obvious, right? Doing what works. If you're wondering what the guarantee is, we guarantee that we work with you until you're profitable. That's why we only bring you in if we know we can get you an ROI. So otherwise, we can't get rid of you. Like, we only bring you in if we know we can get you an ROI. Otherwise, we don't bring you in because we can't be having you stick around forever, right? We offer that 6-month term, but if you're not profitable by the 6 months, we have to keep working with you. We got to make sure you're profitable. We don't give up on you. You don't give up on us. Okay. Does this sound good? You guys feeling this? This is pretty cool or what? Tammy says yes. Elena says fire emoji. We got 64 peeps in the house still. It was at like 89 earlier I saw. A bunch of peeps have dropped off. You guys are here. We're going to end this up pretty quick, but we're going to get some Q&A in just a moment here, okay? Some Q&A. So if you're wondering if there's any testimonials, we do have a lot. We don't want to bore you with a ton. Well, I'm not going to show you Sheila's or even Amy's now, but you can see these on the Book a Call page. If you go to CourseCreatorCall.com, you can see all the testimonials. I want to get some Q&A here. I want to let you guys go. It's Friday. This is Sheila's. I'll fast forward to the very end, though, just so you can see it's legit.
My name is Dollars, and in my business since then, Tim, I literally ended up launching my business since then, made thousands of dollars, and was able to actually leave my job to start working for myself.
Boom.
Full time.
Boom. Working for myself full time. That's Sheila. Everybody has food over drugs. She's freaking awesome. She's one of the very first students in the Academy. Crushes it. Okay. If you're wanting any more testimonials, yes, as I say, go to CourseCreatorCall.com. You can scroll down. You can see a bunch of testimonials. There's one from Amy. She's from the UK. And again, I'll fast forward to, I don't want you guys to need to watch the whole thing, but I'll fast forward.
Even all the tech stuff, like 6 days ago, I launched my masterclass to my following and I made just under £3,000 in sales. £3,000. And my course is going live 28th of November. Which means I managed to work with Ted, launch my masterclass, launch my course in just over a month, which is insane. It's better than the results I even thought I would get. So my point of story is, if you're ever second guessing about working with Ted, even if you're not in the same time zone, don't. He will help you. He's super helpful. He's a great guy. So friendly. Someone you would want to work with. So yeah, definitely do work with him. Make that chance, like take that risk even. It's not really risky, but honestly, it's the best investment I've ever made.
Best investment she's ever made. Guys, it's from Amy, who was like super hesitant to joining. She's like, I don't know, you're in Canada, I'm in the UK, I'm not sure it's gonna work. We made it work.
Yeah. Hey. And £3,000 is almost $5,000.
Whew. Yeah. So guys, DM me on Instagram with the word webinar and I'll send you this along with the rest of the goodie bag. But just go to CourseCreatorCall.com to book a call. Okay. Webinar is the secret word. If you send us that, we will send you the goodie bag. If you're wondering what a recommended book to read, head over to bit.ly. I'll post in the chat. This book will get you started. Okay. We'll get you started in terms of getting tons of traffic to your page, to your webinar. Traffic Secrets, this book's legit. We talked about growing your Instagram in the fast ways. This book talks about how to not grow not just your Instagram, but how to grow your email list, how to grow YouTube, how to grow your podcast, your Facebook page. If you're wondering for, it's a free book, by the way. You just cover shipping, it's like $7. They'll ship you the book. Highly, highly, highly recommend it if you're wondering. But that's it. I know I want to throw that in there because everyone's always wondering, hey, what's a quick recommend to read? What's a quick something I can do right now while I wait for the call to be booked? Order this book. Order this book while you wait for that call to be booked, okay? Where do you see the word? It's right here, webinar. And send
it to Ted at Fruitarian on Instagram.
Send it to Ted. Criterion on Instagram.
The word is webinar.
That's it. That's all she wrote, baby.
Q&A, Ted. We've got some questions in here.
Q&A.
Yeah. Let's start here. Okay, so number one, can I do this even if I'm old and not cute?
That's a really cute question.
Yes, you can. It doesn't matter how old you are because it's about the results that you can get people.
Do you think I'm cute? You really think I'm cute? Come on. You think I'm young and I'm pretty old? Guys, come on. Of course you can. You just got to wear a toque.
Yeah, it's all about the result, you guys. It's about the result that you can get people. And if you can get the result, you can do it.
That's it.
Kara wanted to see the slide again with the freebie funnel flowchart.
Here. Is Kara still here? Kara, type a one in the chat if you're still here.
Kara Webb?
If you're still here. Because you asked that question like 2 hours ago. Oh, wow, she's still here. Wow. Okay. Well, because you're still here, we're going to bring it back up. We normally don't do this, but you stuck around.
Thank you.
Do you still want to see it? Do you still want to see it or did you get it? But you print this out, you put this on your wall and you master this. There's nothing else to master. You master this. There's nothing else to master. You master this. There's nothing else to master. You master this.
There we go.
You drive traffic to the social media. That's why traffic secrets are so important at the end. Drive traffic to social media. You offer them a freebie. You make them an upsell. Send them some emails. Get them to a webinar. Offer them a course. Bada bing, bada boom, baby. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it.
Nice.
That's it. If you want help speed tracking that, bit.ly Tedcore Traffic Secrets will get you started. Send me a DM on Instagram. That'll get you started. CourseCreatorCall.com, that'll get you started. Guys, you have three options here. You do not leave empty-handed. You either go this, or go this. Okay? Type a one in the chat if you go to CourseCreatorCall.com. Type a one in the chat if you've been there. If you've already been to CourseCreatorCall.com, type a one. Is it possible to rewatch the training? Yes, it is. We'll show you how. Okay, type a two if you're going to DM me on Instagram with webinar. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Type a three if you're going to get this free book shipped to you in the mail. 333. You guys are freaking awesome. Look at you. Okay, hi. Sweet. Wow. Okay, awesome. Guys, you guys are great. Let's go some more Q&A, Alyssa.
Hey, next question, Sarah Green asks, how do you create an ebook? Well, that's a whole other webinar, but
we had a free training in the academy with that, right? A big, big deal. Yeah.
There's training in the academy and we help you out. There's Canva templates that I've created that you can use for your ebook. And we talk about all that in the academy and I'm here to help you. When you join the academy, you can send me messages on Instagram and we can help each other
How do you create an ebook? The best answer for that is Canva. To do the same thing that somebody else that created an ebook did. Mm-hmm. Ted, what was the third secret? The third secret was how to make sales even if you have zero followers. How to start selling your course even when you have no followers. This next question is for you.
Yeah. If I want to create a meal plan, do I have to have the recipe book to go with it? Do you have suggestions on how to launch with a meal plan specifically? Yes, I have three meal plans and the recipes are in the meal plan. So when I say this for breakfast, this is the recipe. This for lunch, this is the recipe. This for dinner, this is the recipe. So that's how I do the meal plans. Sarah, can you use Facebook as well as IG? Yes, you can. We find way more interaction and better engagement on Instagram for us. But you can use Facebook as well, totally. You can use any social media. You can use TikTok, you can use Snapchat, whatever works, but we find IG and YouTube to be the best. You create content with me, even if my content is in Spanish. Well, when we say with each other, we're doing it together on Zoom. So you're creating your content while I'm creating my content. So we're just doing it together in a group setting as accountability. So you get on there and you do your content while I'm doing mine and I'm there to answer any questions if you need in the chat. Let's see.
High raw vegan is someone who eats a lot of raw food as a vegan.
Yeah. Lots of raw food.
Secret word is webinar. We don't see a question mark. It's not really a question. So we kind of got to skip. I think that's not a question.
Okay.
What do you suggest to people who find it hard to get to work in 30-minute increments? I feel like I get overwhelmed before I even start thinking about how I don't have enough time to get motivated and delve into work. That's why we suggest the 3-hour deep work tanks. It's really hard to get a lot of work done in 30 minutes. It's quality work. You gotta get in the flow zone. You gotta get warmed up.
And also the MIT, the most important thing, like pick one thing and just do that. Because if you feel like you need to do this and this and this and this, it can be really overwhelming. Because you're like, oh my God, I got so many things to do. But if you're like, right now, all I'm focusing on is making my Instagram reel or building my ebook or creating the outline for my course. That's all you do at that moment. You don't have to think about anything else because then you'll get to it eventually. La la.
Next one is Suzanne. Any advice if I can't earn any money right now because I'm on disability income? Send us an email about that and we'll let you know about the inner circle. Derek, I have lots of followers on Facebook with my vegan vegetarian foods. I'm very good cook and have started converting my East Indian recipes and Chinese to vegan. Cool. Could I market my meals with your program to get followers on Instagram? Yes. You go to make time as a single dad. I got to make time with a single dad with an 8-year-old boy. Yeah. I mean, if you're willing to put in the work, man, of course, we can show you exactly how to do it step by step.
Exactly.
Will you help us figure out what our course should be? Yes. That's the main reason people join. They don't know what to offer. They don't know what the course should be. That's why they join. Exactly. They join to get clarity on it. There's a bunch of different options that can be overwhelming, but we hone in on what the most profitable one is. And we marry that with what you actually want to do. So it's like, what do you want to do and what's actually selling? And then we merge that.
Yeah, exactly. Monique's asking, is the webinar in the freebie funnel free or is it an upsell? It's free. Webinars are always free. They're like masterclasses, lessons, whatever. And that's where you share them, your coaching in the webinar.
Cool. Well, that looks like it's it, Lissa.
Yeah. Linda, there's a brand new one that just popped in. What if you haven't figured out on your own raw diet, but want to help others get healthy? I'm still working on getting healthy. I need to work out on my own meal plan too. Yeah. And share the journey, share your journey with people, share how you're getting there. And you can create, maybe just create recipes if that's something like.
Yeah,
just
anyone can create recipes.
Yeah. So that's a pretty easy thing to start with.
You guys are amazing. If you want a hoodie, book a call. We'll show you how to get a hoodie.
Woo! Check out I've got the red one. Course creator, Gabby.
Cool. Okay, we're out of here. Peace out. Much love. Shay. We're going to get Shay a hoodie for sure. Okay. Yes. Peace out. Much love. Adios. I'm going to head to the gym, lift some weights, put on those vegan gains, baby.
Yeah.
Peace.
All right. Thank you so much.
Bye. Ciao. Good work.